I've used today to do some gardening work, so I just pruned some trees and some branches and stuff. Also in the process I got rid of three stumps there. Some home duties, but now it's TV time.
We have this old WSC322, 32-inch Samsung TV.
This is a high definition TV, but the TV screen has shrunk for some reason, so I want to see how the flyback works. So we're going to take the casing off. I have taken the screws out carefully already, so yeah. I'm going to take the device apart and look at this TV. And a quick assessment on the device to see what flyback is in this TV. Yeah, that looks good. Okay, it's always important to discharge the ultra cap, so I've got this lead connected onto here and the other lead will go to the ultra cap. And this TV had been switched off for like a couple of months, but you never know, there might be a charge in there, so just touch the stem in here just to ensure that it's discharged and you won't get a whack out of it. To take the ultra cap off, I just can fold this end over and then squeeze these two prongs in here. Take it out of the device, and now we're going to have to activate the TV and see what happens. This TV got a relatively flat tube. I'll just flick it on the side. And we finish this on my chicken stick. And then we have some safe control to do this. It's good practice to have safety glasses on, just in case the tube explodes for whatever reason. And now we're going to do the cold start shortly. Not sure what the status is of the switch. Something is hissing. Last arc, discharge, de-energize the TV set. Thanks for watching.
Here's the actual flyback, which is quite massive. So yeah,
I'll try to keep the whole board in one piece. It's just great for some experiments. Rodalco 2007.